Hey, I'm Brooks Wheelan, and this is the OGO Shadow Fuse 304, the perfect golf bag for when you're on the go. Let's say you've committed a crime.
Nothing too bad.
You didn't hurt anyone, a white-collar crime.
It's okay.
You still want to golf. It's not your fault that you know how to embezzle. It's their fault for not stopping you. But you gotta keep an eye over your shoulder. That's why you need this bag in case the FBI shows up. Look at that. And that's filled with clubs. All right, let's say you're playing golf. Boom. Oh no, the feds are here. That's not a problem. Check it out. It's got these extra wide straps to protect your delicate body. Check out how great this weight is distributed. Normally I would be really weighed down by, you know, my own demons and also this bag. But I'm doing well. It's because this redesigned fitness right there. And you can really move. You can shuck. You can jive. You can hop a fence. You can go wherever you want. Like, let's say you're going to prom and you want to golf afterwards. You can still show off your dress. And your clubs are in there. That's great. Super easy to take off. Let's say the cops arrest you. You don't want them to mess with your clubs. You're like, one second. Just set this guy down super easy. Boom. There we go. Clubs are safe for when you get out of jail. You're not going to real jail anyway. You're going to nice jail. You're going to the jail, the good fellas, you know? You're going to learn how to, like, make spaghetti and stuff. I kind of want to go to that jail. Burner phone? No problem. This bag also has a quick access cell phone pocket. You can check how your embezzling's doing. Oh no, we made more money. The bag also has this fleece-lined waterproof pocket where you can hide your fake passport. You want that thing cherry. You don't want people looking over your fake passport being like, is this wet? I don't know if I'm gonna let you in Turks and Caicos where all your money is. Behind that pocket, secret pocket, so you can fool even your business partners. I'm talking double passport. It's all yours now. Bag's also got a loop for alignment sticks. Cause you know, golf isn't nerdy enough. I totally know how to use alignment sticks. When you're done with your nerd sticks, you and Bill Nye can throw them right back in the loop. And now people will talk to you. Also, check out this cool nook, perfect for like a Sharpie, and your golf club. Boom, and I'm out. I will see you in the Canary Islands. OGO Shadow Fuse 304. Why don't you get one? See you later.